Well, let me ask Ben about that. There's an interesting thing that happened on Tuesday. On Tuesday, kind of Ted Cruz's last dying gasps of his campaign involved attacking Fox News, attacking Rupert Murdoch and Roger Ailes. Let me play what he said and get your all's reaction.
There is a broader dynamic at work, which is network executives have made a decision to get behind Donald Trump. Rupert Murdoch and Roger Ailes at Fox News have turned Fox News into the Donald Trump network. 24/7. Now, Rupert Murdoch is used to picking world leaders in Australia and the United Kingdom, running tabloids. And we're seeing it here at home with the consequences for this nation.
That comment, borderline conspiratorial, saying this man coming in from Australia and the UK is trying to affect our election here. Ben, do you think that there is something to the idea that Ted Cruz was pushing for weeks before dropping out of the race, that the media did want Donald Trump to become the nominee of the GOP?
I don't know that they were concerned about whether or not he would be the nominee. I think it was just a matter of he creates ratings. There were plenty of networks that were able to charge more for advertising when he was in a debate. But I want to address this idea that we were all missing in action when Obamacare came around, when the stimulus came around. I don't know about anybody else, but I was out there marching with the Tea Party in 2009 and 2010. I was out there on the ground in 2012 and 2014. I've been fighting the left and fighting Obama ever since I've been able to have a voice at all on these issues. So the fact that now I'm coming out against Donald Trump is actually very consistent. I'm against liberalism and the destruction of conservatism, and that's what Trump represents.
Matt, let me go to this Cruz. Sorry, Kayla, go ahead.
That's just so funny to me that you're saying that you want to vote for Hillary Clinton, and somehow you're saying that furthers the conservative movement.
Want
that
to?
Is so logically inconsistent. No sense whatsoever. How will 4 more years of Obama values further the conservative movement? They just would destroy conservatism, not further it.
Okay,
Ben, is the issue really simple for you that with Hillary you know who you're getting, with Trump you don't know who you're getting because he changes his positions?
No, I think I know exactly who I'm getting. I think I'm getting a sociopathic maniac. And not only do I feel like that's who I'm getting, I think that if Donald Trump was president, we have 4 years of him defining conservatism. It's been bad enough with some of the people that we've had define conservatism over the last several years. To have Donald Trump be our standard bearer, I think would be so destructive, I don't know if we can recover. This is going to be a third-party situation if we can't get him to lose the election.